smoke.
There was an old hangman in Exeter, aye, a fine old hangman was he. He had hanged 1,000 or more, but he couldn't hang John Lee, John Lee. He couldn't hang John Lee. Em McKees of Babacombe was rich as rich could be. She had servants in her home, and one was Johnny Lee, John Lee, and one was Johnny Lee. Johnny Lee was a bad, bad man, so the story said. So they threw him into the local can when they found old Emma dead, so dead, they found old Emma dead. The judge, he listened to the cons, then he heard the blows, and it was clear that Johnny Lee had fewer friends than foes, than foes. He had fewer friends than foes. There was an old hangman in Exeter, aye, a fine old hangman was he. He had hanged 1,000 or more, but he couldn't hang John Lee, John Lee. He couldn't hang John Lee. The judge picked up his old black cap and he looked John in the eye. He said, "The falls on me to sentence thee to be hanged until you die, to you die, to be hanged until you die." James Billy was the hangman's name, and it filled his heart with glee when they placed into his gentle hands the prisoner Johnny Lee, John Lee, the prisoner Johnny Lee. He led him to the scaffold high, and then to John said he, "One last request I'll grant to you, cause your trap," says Johnny Lee, John Lee, "cause your trap," said Johnny Lee. There was an old hangman in Exeter, aye, a fine old hangman was he. He had hanged 1,000 or more, but he couldn't hang John Lee, John Lee. He couldn't hang John Lee. They led him to the scaffold high, and then to John said he, "One last request I'll grant to you, cause your trap," says Johnny Lee, John Lee, "cause your trap," says Johnny Lee. James Billy pulled a lever high to send John Lee below, but then he began to curse then frown when John Lee would go, not go, when John Lee would not go. So again and then again he tried, again and again he failed, and then the word came down from London town, John Lee for the life in jail, John Lee for the life in jail. There was an old hangman in Exeter, and a fine old hangman was he. He had hanged 1,000 or more, but he couldn't hang John Lee, John Lee. He couldn't hang John Lee. 'Twas back in 1885, they tried to hang John Lee. In 1917 he sailed for far America, did he, for far America. There he went and died in his bed in 1930 33. Here lies the man they could not hang, and his name was Johnny Lee. John Lee, his name was Johnny Lee. There was an old hangman in Exeter, a final hangman was he. He had hanged 1,000 or more, but he couldn't hang John Lee. John Lee, he couldn't hang John Lee.